There is a lot of mystery tonight surrounding the death of this local soldier in Afghanistan. But his family thinks they know what happened. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine with what they had to say. Shannon.
Well, Andrew, I'll tell you, we do hope to learn from the U.S. military about the exact cause of death for Sergeant Robert Sisson. I will also tell you this, when he graduated from this Beaver County High School, he did not go into the Army right away, but his grandfather says when he did so with passion and purpose, and he loved it. A quick snapshot on his grandparents' front stoop after basic training, still smiling, still skinny. The muscles and the medals would come in the months ahead. Today, the newspaper on that same front stoop shows another snapshot.
Bobby was such a sweet, sweet young man. And to be very honest with you, this has hit me very hard.
Teachers and friends at his old high school are not surprised Bob Sisson joined the Army.
No, it didn't. He was always the kind of kid that, you know, was willing to do stuff like that, put himself out there to help us. And we're all very proud of him.
His grandfather told him not to.
One day he said to me, I'm going to join the Army. And I said, Bob, don't be foolish. I mean, there's a war on over there. I don't care, Grandpa, I'm going. As much as I tried to dissuade him, he said, Grandpa, I'm going. I got to do this. I have to do this. Okay.
The commendations and the war stories multiplied over 3 tours in Iraq and 2 in Afghanistan.
He had his one knee on the man's chest trying to stop the blood while he was returning fire to an enemy that they could only imagine where he was. It was a sniper someplace.
Sergeant Sisson had many close calls, but no serious injuries.
When he was home on leave and I was trying to get him not to re-enlist, he said, you don't understand, I've already been blown up 3 times. And he had been.
He died in his sleep this week after earning the pride of another soldier here at home.
You see all those ribbons and medals and things? Now, if you were never in the Army, you don't know what they mean, but I was, and I know what they mean. I never had any of that.